It is a 6.2 kilogram sphere of plutonium, the core of an atomic bomb, nicknamed the Demon Core. 8 scientists are gathered around it. Physicist Louis Slotin is about to perform a critically dangerous experiment, a procedure his colleagues call tickling the dragon's tail. He uses the tip of a simple screwdriver to keep 2 hemispheres of beryllium separated, bringing the core to the brink of a chain reaction. Then his hand slips. The screwdriver moves. The 2 hemispheres touch. For a split second, the room is flooded with an eerie flash of blue light and an intense wave of heat. Ow. There is no explosion. There is only a terrifying silence. Louis Slotin, instead of screaming, looks at his colleagues and says with chilling calm, "Well, that does it. We knew he was a dead man." But why had this core already killed another scientist 9 months earlier, in almost the exact same way?